Dr. Givings is a wonderful doctor. He's an obsessive doctor. He's an obsessive compulsive man who's fascinated with science and fascinated where science is going in this incredible period of time where, you know, with the dawn of electricity and inventions kind of springing out of all corners. And so he's a man consumed by his work, who loves his work and does everything he can for his patients. And that unfortunately makes him quite blinkered, and in doing so ignores his family.